Hi, I'm Tungsten, and welcome back to Tungsten's Toys. Today we're going to be doing something just a little bit different than normal. We're going to be doing a bit of a ASMR Pokemon card opening. I've got here four packs of cards. They've come from an Alolan Sandshrew pack. And I'm just going to go ahead and open these up while giving you a bit of a exploration of all the wonderful sounds that these beautiful, beautiful cards can make. And when I was sitting here just thinking about it, I got a bit of that. And it sounds different than when the packs themselves are open. Absolutely beautiful card here. We've got a reverse holographic Eevee. Just look at that rainbow color. Ooh, I like that. I like that one a lot. The card just tapping on the table here. Next up, we have Steam Siege, featuring Gardevoir on the front. I believe that might even be Mega Gardevoir. Beautiful Tapu pins here. We're gonna see what sound they make. Ooh, I already like that. Thank you. Unified minds. I have never pulled one of these cards before. Wow. No, it's not holographic or anything, but I love it. we have our final pack. Now, this one, I will not be doing that to. That one's going straight into the sleeve. And that brings us into the end here at Tungsten's Toys. I'm going to give you a quick review of all the amazing things we've pulled today, including this dual color Volcarona. I think that's a beautiful way to show off that it's a dual typing. I absolutely love that feature of these Pokemon cards, and I really think that needs to come back. Then we've got that Venusaur and Snivy GX teamwork, dreamwork, beautiful art. It sounds great. Poipole, not holographic in any way, but it is an Ultra Beast. And it sounds like that. Heracross, reverse holo. Magnezone. Aldino. Caracosta. Eevee, reverse holo. And last, and definitely least in this case, Seismitoad reverse holo. But it sounds beautiful. I want to thank you so much for staying with me here at Tungsten's Toys. I know it was a bit of a different video today with the ASMR and all, but I hope that you'll come back and join me again for another one of my calming or joyous or loving adventures, whatever we decide to do here. And maybe think about liking this video, subscribing to this channel, sharing it with your friends. If you like ASMR, I will be doing more of these videos. This wasn't a one-off. I very much enjoy all of these sounds and the sort of sensory nature of it all. It's a very personal to me thing. I have ADHD, and being able to for 30 minutes is honestly just, it's about as joyous of a thing as a person like me can get, like a cat in a box. Thank you so much for watching with me, and I hope that you'll be back soon. Until next time, Tungsten Toys out.